Hi guys, welcome to KyleSeanTV. What we're going to do is we have drawing challenge with mommy.
Yahoo!
Hello.
Let's get started.
Okay, let's get started. We're all excited.
Welcome to KyleSeanTV.
So, our first drawing challenge is a poop emoji, right? So, this is the picture of the poop emoji. Okay. So, time starts.
Let's change pencils.
So time starts now. This one is a poop emoji.
Yes.
Yes. Like this one.
Ew.
It's a poop.
Done.
Let's wait for Bibishan. He's not yet done. Emoji spells
E-M-O-J-J
as in Jesse.
Like Jesse.
M-O-I.
G.
Yeah, that's right.
I'm done.
Yeah! You're done.
Look at my poop emoji.
Okay, time stops now. So let me see your drawing. We're gonna win. Chan, that is a triangle.
No.
It's like pyramid.
No.
What
it's
is that?
Poop.
Oh my goodness!
It's
a poop. It's
a mom. He's a daddy poop.
Oh my god, a daddy poop. So where's the baby poop?
He's on.
You are the baby poop?
No, he's sleeping.
What?
He's sleeping.
He's sleeping inside your butt?
No.
Oh my god.
And he's on the love. His love over here. This is a poop, but this is a poop house.
Okay, so let's see Achikaili's drawing. Wow, your poop has eyes and nose.
No, that's a mouth.
I thought it's a nose. The poop emoji can smell his poop already.
But he could eat.
What?
He's just round and
he could eat his poop?
Yeah.
That's gross. So who's gonna win? Comment below. So our second and third list
is a cat.
Is a cat and a
dog.
A dog. So here are the pictures of a cat and a dog.
I told you.
So this is the picture of a cat and a dog.
Yeah, but he's kissing the cat.
No, it's not. No, they're best of friends.
Oh, best friends?
Okay.
Yeah, so time starts now.
I need something. I'm
done. Yahoo! With the cat, but not with the dog.
Okay.
You're not yet done with your dog. You will still draw a dog.
I'm done with the cat. I want to draw the dog. I just erased something. What is it?
What is it?
I draw the emoji.
Oh, the poop emoji?
Yeah. What is that? I just drawing the eyes. It's a square.
It's a triangle.
Yeah, it's a triangle.
He's wearing a shoe.
The dog is wearing a shoe. Is it the boots? Or no, a doll shoe?
I drew it like this.
Yeah?
It's a shoe. The cat have no ears, I just draw with his ears. That is so cat. Yeah. He hears something.
Okay, done. So, paper's up. Let's see your drawing. First one is Kylie's drawing. Let me see.
Next page.
Okay. So, how can you describe your drawing?
This is a cat. I'm artist of cat. And we're gonna castmate Jam. She's so artist of cat. And dog. I don't know what the dog is.
We're not done yet. It's ears.
So here's the dog. I know it's like a hair. This is a hair. It's not a hair. This is the dog. It's kind of weird a little bit, but it's kind of cute. So.
Okay, so that you is Kylie's drawing of a cat and a dog. So let's see Shan's drawing. May I see your drawing? Oh, a cat and a dog. Can you describe your drawing?
Yes.
Yes? So how can you describe your drawing? Where's the cat?
It's on here.
Yeah. And the cat has two legs.
That is legs.
Yeah. I thought cat has four legs.
No.
No.
Yeah, no.
How many legs does the cat have?
Yeah, but I don't color the another one. Because he can like
Maybe the cat is sleeping.
This is the dog. But this is like a rabbit.
Can I see her drawing?
Yeah. This is a dog and this is a garbage and this is a cat.
Can I see?
They don't have any tail.
So this is Shan's.
But I like your drawing.
And a dog. I think your dog is a girl.
No.
Why?
He's not a girl. He's a boy.
Oh no, she's a girl. Because she has a ribbon on top of his head.
That is her not head. A ribbon.
So what is that?
That is ears. I just taking money.
So who will gonna win for the second list? Oh, Kylie and Shine. So the last one you're going to draw is your face.
I need to draw my face.
Can you see your face now?
I couldn't because I'm wearing it.
You're wearing your face. So better think of your face right now and then draw it.
on the piece of bond paper.
Oh my god.
Can we start now?
Yeah.
Okay. 1, 2, 3, start now.
I'm doing a tower.
Oh my god, it's oval.
Your face is oval? I thought your face is square.
Wait, I just drew a telescope on my head.
Why it's so tiny?
Yeah, why is it so small? Your...
Or are you bigger and bigger?
Yeah, your paper is very big.
I don't know what happened to my hair.
Okay, start to draw, baby Shen.
I'm drawing a big head. It's a big head.
Remember, that is your face. Meaning, if you draw a big, big head, that is your head, right?
Right.
If you draw a big mouth, that is your mouth.
I got his smile. I smile.
Grow his.
Well, this is his neck. I'm finished. I'm done.
Oh, oh my god.
It's so fast.
Yeah, you're so fast.
But I don't know.
I cannot draw a nose.
Why you can't draw a nose? You draw a nose because that is your face. Yeah, baby Shen is finished. And we're waiting for Auntie Kylie.
My neck is... I'm done.
Okay, you're done. Both of you are done now, so... Let me see baby Shen's drawing. So that is baby Shan's drawing. The eyes has no eyebrow.
His eyebrows.
Could I draw a picture?
Wait. Baby Shan, are you finished?
No. I'm finished.
Okay, let me see your drawing. Is that your face? Messy. So this is Baby Shan's drawing, and this is his face. Look at the very big ears. He has a very big ears. Let me see. Oh my goodness.
Can I see?
Another one? Oh my goodness. But I think it's more like potato head.
No, it's like a monkey.
Oh, a monkey. Can I see your monkey face?
I'm not a monkey.
Oh, you're not a monkey. But you're...
I'm
a person. Yeah, you're right. So let me see Auntie Kylie's drawing.
Look at my nose.
Yeah, just like a poop.
It's a
Ahem. That is your drawing. It's pretty amazing. Look at the eyes. It's like sleepy too. You have a very nice one. Can I see that one?
I can't put the eyes like that.
And she has a teeth.
Of course, we have teeth.
Yeah. Wow, can I see? You just sit down. So this is Auntie Kylie's drawing. Let me see. Another one. Yeah. This drawing is very beautiful. Just like Baby Shan's drawing.
Hey guys, I got the ribbon. No, he's not. Bye guys, bye guys.
Very good. So, who win?
Me.
You?
Me.
Who won? Both of you. Very good.
Wow.
So, what are the prizes?
It's a eyeball.
Your eyeball?
No, the chocolate eyeball.
Oh, the chocolate eyeball. So, we're going. So, let's say
bye.
For guys and TV.
Here's my eyeball. Don't forget the like.
Stop. It's not forget.
Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. Love you guys. Bye. Reach your camera.